It all started in 1853. Victor Theodor Engvall, who started a small business here in the port of Gävle. In 1913, he and his company bought their first roasting machine, and the company grew and got bigger. In 1920, they registered the trademark Gevalia, which is the Latin name of Gävle, which is the city we are based in. Especially for Swedes, coffee is a real important part for us. It's a part of our culture. The stamp that Gevalia has being provided to the Royal Court of Sweden guarantees that the product is of real high quality.
The Gevalia history here is it's a small family tradition of a family started the company, and it's important to keep the feeling of coffee and the love and passion we are actually putting into the process when we are doing coffee.
If you like the rich, never bitter taste of Gevalia coffee, like us on Facebook. Subscribe for more Epicuriosity.